Fitness wise, I think we were good. Hockey player who doesn't really spend a lot of time in looking good. Well, I've been that from quite some time. Please pick up one sport. So I play a small town girl, a hockey player who doesn't really spend a lot of time in looking good because that's not her agenda in life. So you'll see me, most of the film you'll see me in hockey gear, in shorts and t-shirt, jersey. Very few scenes you'll see me in salwar kurta, just regular, you know, because she's not someone who has time for dressing up or really looks into her dressing up. Well, thankfully, I was fit enough to learn the sport because I've been playing squash since past few years, and that's quite a hard sport in itself. So fitness-wise, there was not much of a problem. The only challenging thing was to learn the technique of hockey and all those nuances which were new to me. But fitness-wise, I think we were good. I think something that's comfortable. I really feel that, you know, in terms of following fashion, we sometimes make ourselves feel uncomfortable, which is wrong, I feel. So style for me is something that, first of all, represents you and your personality and what you can carry with full comfort without worrying about if it's in fashion or no. It will become fashion if you carry it in, you know, the best possible way. Well, I've been that from quite some time, and I'm really happy about it because it takes a long time to sit and get makeup done. So I'm happy that D-Glam is the new in thing. Well, I'll just say one thing to everyone. Please pick up one sport. You'll not regret it, and you'll probably enjoy it, and you'll thank me later in life because sports not only makes you physically fit, but mentally fit as well. So please pick up one sport at least.